too. It's 10:15 in the morning. I'm going ahead to my second service call. It is no heat in a gas station store. I'm about 30 minutes away. The problem is that today we got a really nasty weather. We are in a winter effect warning, so you can probably see how it is right now. So it's gonna take me probably longer than 30 minutes. It's not a really good weather to drive. And I don't know how bad it's gonna be the roof. But the roads right now is the most important thing to be concerned. There's not too much traffic, but it's still it's not safe. But anyways, I'm on my way right now, and I'm gonna show you when I get there what the problem is.
Steeper?
Yes. This is the second time I tried, and I was waiting for the truck.
Yep.
And I was coming in this lane, you know, trying to make it. But yeah, don't even try.
What? Don't even try?
No.
I can't back down.
All right, man.
gonna try a different road. I was trying to leave from 343 is a road over here, but the problem is, as you can see, there is a bunch of vehicles that they're trying to make the you know, the climbing area, but they couldn't make it. I couldn't make it either. I tried two times and I'm not making it. And where you saw me turn around, that's not the really bad part. The bad part is far away from there. It's, you have to climb even more. So I'm gonna try a different road right now, and that's gonna be hour and 10 minutes, 55 miles I have to make, and see if I can make it. Actually, it's this road over here, 22. I have to drive over 22, I don't know, for 15, 20 miles. And but at least I'm not climbing. Let's see what happens. I hope we got no accidents over this one. And it looks like the plow truck's clean already, which is a good thing. All these vehicles coming from this road are the ones that they've been trying to make the the 343 road climbing. They couldn't make it, so we're gonna take 22 instead and see if we can make it through here. The storm is getting really nasty right now. You can see the wings, and the snow is thicker than before. You know, we are not able to see the road. A lot of people coming in this direction. Wasn't a good idea to turn around. Taking me anywhere, and the freaking GPS is pulling me back to 343. Is getting worse. I found a possible road.
hope I can make it. This vehicle is not good for snow.
It's not good for raining, and it's terrible for snow. So I hope I got good luck with this road. I hope I got no problems on this one. Let's see what happens. All right, we back in Dover Plains. Now we are going 22 south, taking the other way. I can see that going north is impossible. So I'm gonna take south the other way. It's way longer, but at this point I don't care. I just wanna get home somehow safe. Come on people, don't slow down. That windshield is that wiper is broke, and this one is on his way to break too. I need to make it to 55. If I can make it to 55, I'm pretty much sure that the 55 road is clean. At least cleaner than this one. The wind is picking up again. It's getting stronger again. Right now I'm crossing Pauling. I'm half a mile from 55. Are getting better over here. I hope it stays like that. Now I am driving on 40 miles per hour, so which is better. Almost there. We can make it. I need to change my wipers. Again. Back to my line. minutes away from home, I got 28 more miles. I'm still on 55. Alright, I'm still on 55. I just passed Unionville. At least over here, 55 is clean. I mean, not clean, but at least it's, I can drive. Alright. Jesus. Hello? There is a vehicle that is trying to turn around, I guess. I've got 4 vehicles ahead of me and 1 vehicle blocking the road. I don't know what he's doing. There go the cops. I know, buddy, I know. I wanna go too, man. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. And I had a line of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 vehicles behind me waiting. Now the pickup truck, what the heck? The pickup truck is turning around too. Jesus Christ, these people, man. Alright. Now there is another, I don't know what the heck that is. I guess it's a Volvo. Then behind there is a Nissan Pathfinder and a Geta, a Volkswagen Geta. The Volvo made it, the Pathfinder is making it, and the Geta, it doesn't look like. And then I got a pickup truck in front of me. The pickup truck is gonna make it, no problem. The Pathfinder made it. Now the Geta, yeah, the Geta is not doing it. The pickup truck, there we go, that's what I needed. I hope I can make it now, because now I lost the speed.
Suffering the heat, ready for winter time and suffering with the cold and the snow.